like to, for you to give your response of how you feel. Law enforcement, be candid. Community people, be candid. And the chief won't mind, okay? Just speak your mind, right? So this is what we're gonna try to do today. We're gonna go through these and then we're gonna go through some objectives. Due to time, because this class, this session, this workshop is normally 6 to 7 hours. I condense it to 4. So we're gonna try to cover some key information material and get you out of here, hopefully between 12:30 and 1. Now, this particular person, Robert Peel, have everyone heard of him? Have everyone heard of him? Raise your hand. Okay. And I see a lot of law enforcement hands. Have any community member that's here have heard of Robert Peel? Okay. Law enforcement, Robert Peel, as you see, not to all of you, is basically known as the founder of modern day policing. And the important piece I want to bring to your attention is this. He basically states the police are the public and the public are the police. And it wasn't said yesterday, a day for yesterday, back during the time period 1788 and 1850. Right. I thought that's a good historical note to bring out as relates to modern day policing. Okay. We get ready to see the scenarios and watch carefully as this scenario.
Thank you. What's going on?
Hey, Joe.
Yeah.
He said Victor, not Union. That's a wrong tag, man.
Oh, you're kidding me. I was sitting across the street doing paperwork. I saw four guys pulling Exxon quickly to get out and run inside. It looked suspicious. I thought I had something good. Came across the street, ran a tag, came back stolen. I thought I really had something good, and I had the wrong tag.
Yeah, me and my buddies, what we usually do is, you know, after coming from college, spring break and whatnot, what we do is we'll pull up to a store or whatever. We'll run out, see if we can get to the store first, buy a couple of snacks, and then just kind of race back to the car. We try to do that. Next thing you know, these cops are there, and they're telling us to get on the ground and whatnot. They're giving us no explanation or anything of what's going on. You know, I've seen this happen before. I've seen it on television. To me, I think a simple explanation was called for, but we didn't get it, so, you know, it's crazy what happened.
Give me a driver's license.
Sure, sir. Well, you're just helping me, sir.
Just get out.
In the country where I come from, we don't respect much the street signs. And I know that now that I am in the United States, I have to learn how to respect them. But when these police stopped me, I was very, very nervous. I didn't know what to say, and I just was very, it was a very bad experience.
I am also at Fairfax County Police Department. See the license and registration plate? The reason I stopped you is suspended.
I didn't know my driver's license.
Very good. Yes, sir. I ran a tag and the owner comes back suspended.
Well, why'd you run my tag?
Hey, I just got dispatched to a loitering complaint. You want to go down with me?
Yeah.
Okay.
How you doing, officer?
How you doing?
All right. Thanks for coming out.
What can we help you with today?
It's about the third time I've called this week. You're getting real tired. You notice it just pains the back of my school.
Okay.
It's all over it. There are gangsters everywhere hanging around here. Little gangster fish. And they're hanging around again outside the school.
All right.
I'm sick and tired. I know what to do something about it.
Okay.
All
right. Where are they? Around the corner here?
Just around the corner here, just hanging out. I'm scared to go to the approach with myself. I know how these gangsters are.
Right here?
No, not that group right there. The group over there, the Latinos, the gangsters.
We just got out of the detention center and we're waiting for a ride, and all of a sudden the clerk just got out and started, you know, basically pointing at us, and all of a sudden all these troopers just started coming all over the place, and so we haven't done anything wrong. I mean, what seems to be the problem?